in the day-to-day. Learning in higher institutions was significantly affected during the anti-finance bill chaos. Many schools closed early for midterm break, while in others, learning was disrupted. Here's Ann Musungu with a roundup of the report.
Amid ongoing Gen Z protests nationwide, schools experienced major disruptions. Many institutions were forced to start their midterm breaks earlier than planned, shifting from the original June 26th to 28th schedule.
Watoto hawako kwa sababu ile half term yao imeanza. Na ndio maana leo hakuna mtoto shuleni. Hakuna mtu ameingia shule. Lakini upande wa security kwangu iko na challenge sababu vile wanaona vijana wamefika mpaka kwa gate, lakini pia ni haki yao
Several schools that couldn't initiate midterm breaks opted for temporary closures. These precautionary measures aiming to ensure safety of students during the demonstrations. Universities also felt the impact of the protest, with several campuses experiencing disruptions.
We had a class, but because of the protest, us as the students, we requested, we wanted to support the reject finance bill protest, because we feel like even us as the students, we're not at a good point at the moment, at the health sector, all that. We get our money delayed in our help accounts and such.
Nilikuwa shule hapa nasomea tuk. Kutoka tumekuja asubuhi tulikuwa na lab, hatukufanya hiyo lab. Like tulikuwa tuifanya tukafanya kama wana wa hivi, kelele ikachacha. Ikabidi tu technician anatuambiaje, niendeni tu mkaandamane ama muende home. Kama mimi nikaamua tu niende home. Kwenda home nafika pale hivyo roundabout ya Moi Avenue akupitiki. Kurudi saidia huku Mombasa Road, tia gas ndio hizo. Hapa kwa bridge hapa hivi ya